Then why can't I log into anything?
I don't know.
Why should I apologize to her too? But she started. Fuck anybody but hated and fucking sweeted. You're not blocked though.
Just,
I unblocked that account. I wouldn't be able to join the party if I didn't. I don't even know how to factory reset a fucking computer.
Dude, Abel's so fucking fat. Who is it?
Hey, Eli, are you there?
Yeah, I'm here, baby.
Can you do me a favor?
Yeah.
Where's your baby mother?
Right next to me? Why?
Ask her why she puts up with you.
Ask her why she puts up with me. I have no fucking idea. Why do you put up with me?
I honestly don't know. Sometimes I just want to kill you.
I hope I don't die in my fucking sleep.
Don't know. Alright, nothing. Probably won't do shit. Probably won't even get on for a few weeks.
You sound like a clown. What the fuck?
I'm dying inside.
Kyle, do you plan on going to work anytime soon?
He don't work.
Actually,
he
have
gets
an
a retard
interview
check
for
remember?
McDonald's. Friday. Next Friday, not this Friday.
Cashier.
No, cook.
What, Adam?
You know how to cook?
Yes, sir. I have a food handler's license.
Hey, is your McDonald's still open?
Cord.
Yo, Kyle. Yeah, Kyle.
Wait, what the fuck?
What the
I'm busy
fuck?
Doing something.
Yo, Kyle.
What?
Is your McDonald's still open?
Nope. It's not open 24 hours.
Are you sure?
There might be a couple, but not the one closer to me.
Okay, do you kind of like work at all of them pretty much?
No, there's only like six or seven of them, and the one that I live by is the one in the Air Force Base.
You know, you and your old lady don't check your messages,
right? Yeah, I'm trying to do something, and obviously I can't fucking do it because there's nothing free. Not anymore, anyways. God damn.
There you go. Just reset my whole computer.
In fact, I reset your computer.
Yep, and I videotaped it as well.
Did you say I taped it?
Send it to Bitcoin, that is fine.
I'll send it to my wife's phone and then I'll send it to him.
Clearly, even though he's crying about his IP, because we hit him. I can't uninstall that now. Oh, because it opened, Yeah, I am such a fucking retard tonight, dude. I swear to God.
You said it, not me.
I can see that.
You know what? Fuck you.
Ow.
I was wondering why it wouldn't uninstall. Fuck off. It's not doing it still.
Stop.
It's not running. Oh my God. Yeah. Fuck off. No, I got it from here. Yo, I fucking hate you, dude. Both of you guys. I can't figure out one. I'm gonna die, dude. You gotta pay for all these motherfuckers now, and I don't get it.
I can't even fucking send it. This is some dumb, stupid shit.
You're supposed to check your phone.
I don't even know where my phone is, though. It's in your asshole.
Willow said to find it.
We can't help that you're...
What?
Who the fuck do you think you are, Brady?
Alright. Kids out.
Did you just tell him fuck you?
Kids out.
Like,
no, she
words,
did not.
Get anything they want for them.
Can't you already do that?
Yeah, but I want to get them more. Yeah, but I don't need a game. It's ruining my life.
Not ruining your life. Your actions are ruining your life.
Fuck it, dude. Fuck VPNs.
Hey,
fucker. Honestly speaking,
oh, that's fucked up.
Hey, you gotta be quiet when I do this.
Man.
You got to be quiet.
If I didn't tell anybody that I booted.
That too. But you
hold on. See. Yeah, have fun going to prison.
I used Frostwire.
Frostwire used to work too. It used to make my computer bad, slow the VH.
There, I just sent it to you. It's not sent yet, but just sent it.
I use uTorrents.
That's what I use. Yo, y'all want to know some movie sites to actually go to without fucking torrenting anything?
Okay, may I ask for a request, please? That Hated takes my Instagram at least off her story. She doesn't have to take my face off her story, just my Instagram. That's all I ask. Look at the screen. Huh?
Let's go.
Yes, completely from factory reset. It's gonna go back to Windows 7. Not. At least don't diss on my fucking Instagram or my Twitch. Please.
Oh, but you can report my Twitch and...
But I didn't report you and I didn't share my Twitter or anything. If you'd look, I didn't share any of that shit.
Okay, well then why did you say it?
Because I'm pissed off.
You were 1 in 95, right? Hello?
I thought this shit was done. Why are you guys still trying to do shit?
I was just asking if you were born in 95. Damn.
Yes, I was.
Okay. Alright. I'll leave you alone if you give me this code. From your girlfriend's phone. That's the only fucking way.
What is it to?
It's to a Gmail. As it shows.
What Gmail?
Not your Gmail.
Promise. It's gotta be if it's sending to my phone.
No, it's not. I'm about to hold your home if you don't give me that email. Or that fucking code.
Bullshit.
Okay, what's the code?
I haven't got shit.
Yeah, you're like, here, I'll call you instead then. It's calling you. Put it on speaker when you get that call. Yeah, you declined it. What's the code? What's that code? Alright, fuck you then. Bye. Yo, Kyle.
Yo. About my other account.
Not paying you back in? Didn't he say he was gonna join on another account?
Yeah, on his Twitter account.
Alright, bet.
Oh yeah.
I stopped it again. I can actually get him into that Gmail or that fucking account.
Hey,
watch this shit.
Cody.
Yes. Nicole.
No, he's over here just dropping the deuce. Right there on Chappelle's fucking floor.
Yeah,
no. So the way it's saying is he wants you to get
up. I know.
Can't get up.
Damn it.
You
lost it. No. I got a day on mine too. So does that mean I'm a loser?
Yeah.
Shayna?
On your first one.
No.
On your first letter?
No.
If it's not on your first letter, that's not bad.
Okay.
It's still useful. It's still lifting. I can tell you now.
She don't
Anybody got a lighter? I'm about to hack his. I'm about to hack their fucking.
CallerIDFaker.com. Our free service now allows for only 2 free calls per day.
All right, you guys got
to
be quiet.
Additional calls will require a premium account. Welcome to voicemail. Since this is the first time you have used this service, please take a minute to set up your mailbox.
Bet.
This will be quick and easy. First, you need to create your personalized password.
You guys got
to
be quiet.
This is a private code.
I'm setting up the Zoom or his voicemail.
It is important to pick a number that is easy to remember. Please enter a 4 to 10 digit passcode, then press pound. You have entered.
Not telling y'all, because I don't want to get back in.
Press pound. To change it, press star. Thank you. You may now customize your mailbox by recording your name. Or you can have the system play your 10-digit phone number instead of your name. To record your name, press 1. To have the system play your... Please say your name after the tone, then press pound.
Ran by Bitcoins and swooted, nigga.
To keep this...
Fuck, dude, I don't think it worked. God damn it. It fucking ended the call. I'm hoping it fucking worked. I gotta have a few, like, 3 minutes to do this shit.
You have reached the voicemail box of 940.
Fuck! Hold on, let me do it again. Try it again. Fuck.
Thank you for using CallerIDFaker.com. Our free service now allows for only
you guys
2 free calls per day. Additional calls will require a premium account. Please enter your passcode, then press 19 new messages. First new message from phone number 94023510000. Received September 19th at 603. Message skip. Next message from phone number.
Dude.
While you are listening to a message, you can fast forward 8 seconds by pressing 3.
I want to set up a voicemail.
To rewind to the beginning of the message.
I got all his voicemail shit.
Messages are not actually erased until you hang up or disconnect from the system.
Fuck.
To recover a message you erased.
I don't care about it. I just want to fucking set up his voicemail.
To the main menu. Press 1 to listen. 19 new messages left. Main menu. To listen to your messages, press 1. To change your personal options, press 3.
Fuck! I don't think it's gonna let me again. Nicole, you may have to do it.
For using CallerIDFaker.com, our free service.
Everybody has to be quiet so I can listen to this.
2 free calls per day. Additional calls will require a premium account. Please enter your passcode, then press pound. 19 new messages. First, 19 new messages left. Main menu. To listen to your messages, press 1. Sorry, 2. Is not a recognized entry. Main menu. To listen to your messages, press 1. To change your personal options, press 3. To exit, press stop. For settings, press 1. For greetings, press 2. For expert mode, to change your greeting, press 1. To change your recorded, to record a personal greeting, press 1. To select the system's, at the tone, record
that.
Your personal greeting.
Y'all gotta be quiet.
At the end of your personal greeting, press pound.
Ran by Bitcoins that swooted.
If you are satisfied with your greeting, press 1. To replay your greeting, thank you. Your new personal greeting.
Bet. He don't know his voicemail information. I do. I'm gonna call his number back. Yo, am I suited? I'm gonna keep going deeper, dog. Promise. He won't join. Hold on. Yes.
Did you hear it, Eli?
No.
I'll be back to the party in like 15, 20 minutes. I'm still at your computer. I'm still looking at whatever you're doing.
Okay, did you hear the voicemail I changed his voicemail to? Alright, but yo, I can get into his shit. I can literally get into all of his voicemail and shit like that. Like, put me on speaker if you can, and I'll call his voicemail. I'm gonna try right here, hold on. This is voice.
At the tone, please record your voice message.
Watch
when
this.
When you are finished recording, you may...
Aw, shit. Hold on, let me call him back. Right. I can get into his voicemail too, watch this shit. I may have to dial the one thing that I did before.
Please enter your 10-digit mailbox.
Fuck.
Sorry, 0. Is not a recognized mailbox. 122. Please enter your 10-digit mailbox number. Then press 9407997444. Please enter your passcode. Then press 20 new messages. First new message from phone number 9402351000. Received September 19th at 6:03 p.m.
Good evening. This is WFIC Superintendent Mike Kurt. WFIC is in the process of collecting feedback from families and staff members regarding the future of WFIC. I would like to once again ask for your assistance in responding to this request.
7?
Message erased. Next message.
Y'all need to clean your inbox out.
Phone number 9402351132. Received September 19th at 6:05 p.m.
Good evening, Head Start family. This is a reminder that our first parent meeting of the year will be tomorrow night.
Nobody gives a fuck.
Message erased. Next message from phone number 26795542782. Received September 20th at 1:17 p.m.
Hello, this is Superior Health Plan. Calling for the parent, guardian, or legally authorized representative of Damon. We are calling again because we need to gather some important member information from
your kid's name's Damon. Save that.
Message saved.
More docs info.
Message from phone number 9782969085. Received September 20th at 6:52 p.m.
Hello.
Message erased. Next message from phone number 26795542782. Received September 24th at 5:21 p.m.
Hello, this is Superior Health Plan. Calling again for the parent, guardian, or legally authorized representative of Damon. We are trying to reach you again to see if you'd like to take advantage of services that are included in your child's medical benefit plan. Our programs have experienced professionals dedicated to helping your child improve his health. Please call us back 24 hours.
Message erased. Next message from phone number 9782969085. Received September 26th at 5:46 p.m.
Hello, this is Superior Health Plan. Calling for the parent or guardian of
Joanna Godwin.
We're here to help make sure your child gets what they need. We want important information to share. So, please call us back anytime, 24 hours a day, 7 days a week, toll free at 1-844-221-23.
Received October 8th at 2:14 p.m.
his last dental. We're showing that he has not had a recent one and is in need of one. So
damn, I'm starting to think he's fucking right.
One or he has one scheduled. If you can call us back and let us know that date, I would greatly appreciate it. If not, we have a service through Community Healthcare Center that will be coming to the school, and they can provide the service to the dental checkup to Damon free of charge, as far as it won't cost you. So if that is something you're interested in, call us back and let us know, because there's some paperwork we'll need you to sign. You can call me back at Rosewood 235-4309 and just leave a message on my voicemail letting us know what you would like to do. Thank you so much and have a great day. Bye-bye.
To replay, press 4. Message saved. Next
Hi, this is Crystal with the WIC office trying to reach Joelisha. Please give us a call as soon as possible, 940-761-7815. Thank you.
To replay, press 4. To erase, press 7. To save, press 9. Message erased. Next message from phone number 940-627-8403. Received October 9th at 10:59 a.m. Message erased. Next message from phone number 940-235-4309. Received October 16th at 2:14 p.m.
This message is for Kyle or Jalisha. This is Misty. I am the school nurse up at Rosewood, and I'm calling about Damon. Paperwork was sent home for him to get a dental done by Community Healthcare Center on site. They are coming tomorrow, and so I need
Damon's
to get
his
that,
son, Joanna.
Brought back tomorrow with him.
Jamin is his daughter.
It's very, very important. So if you have any questions,
Joanna,
call back.
Who's Jamin?
The phone number is 235-4309.
I thought it was Damon or Jamond.
To replay, press
Jamond
four.
Or Damon?
To erase, press 7.
Okay, Jamon. I got Damon, Jamon, whatever.
To hear all options,
I heard wrong.
Press 0. Message erased. Next message.
Should have saved it.
Phone number 202-455-8888. Received October 19th at 1:25 a.m. 4. 0 again. Your phone 5 9 4. Message erased. Next message from phone number 417321787. Received October 19th at 1:34 a.m. To replay, press 4. To erase, press message erased. There are no more messages. Main menu. To listen to your messages, press 1. To change your personal options, press 3. To exit, press star. To indicate your choice, always press the number of the option you wish to select. Whenever you need more information about the options, press 0 for help. You can interrupt the instructions and help messages at any time by pressing a key to make your selection. Sorry, pound. It's not a recognized entry. Main menu. To listen to your messages, press 1. First message marked for deletion. From phone number 940-235-1000. Received September 19th at 6:03 p.m.
Good evening. This is WFISD Superintendent Mike Kurt. WFISD is in the process of collecting feedback from family and staff members who are under the team.
Message saved. Marked for deletion. From phone number 940-235-1132. Received September 19th.
I'll get their social. I'll call off the number watches tomorrow.
Good evening, Head Start family. This is a reminder that our first
message saved. Marked for deletion.
shit.
September 20th at 6:52 p.m.
I won't be able to get half the shit, their current address or social tomorrow. I'll get it.
From phone number 26795 42782. Received.
I'm just gonna keep doing this. I want this superintendent to sing.
Deletion. From phone number 97829690085. Received September 26th at 5:46 p.m. Message saved. Marked for deletion. From phone number 9. Message saved. Marked for deletion. From phone number. Message saved. Marked for deletion. From phone number 94. Message skip. Marked for deletion. Message skip. Marked for deletion. Message skip. Marked. Message skip. Marked for. Message skip.
I'm not going to any more of that.
Signed into his Twitter account.
What? Is it? Did they say Region 9 or Region 5? Or W5? I think it's.
Hey, babe.
What? Invite him, and if he don't join, I'm headed home.
Yeah, invite him.
I'd invite suited, but what'd you say? Don't worry about it now. You're fine. You're gonna stay out of my room, bitch.
put in his bio.
His docs. Whatever you want to. I don't give a fuck. The fuck? I know, I just did that all wrong. I can't even. It's not showing it. That's how you do it right there. Hey, you gotta be quiet. You gotta be quiet. Everybody has to be quiet. Don't worry about it. I'm not getting myself in trouble. Shut up. Just leave me the fuck alone for a minute so I can think around it. I am thinking with my head. It's asking me a number to call off of to register a phone number, so I'm going online to get a fake number to register the phone number with. How hard's that? Oh, yeah, because I'm doing dumbass shit on my computer, even though he was calling you fucking names and other people names and all this other bullshit, talking hella shit. Yeah, shut the fuck up and leave me alone. No, shut the fuck up. Come over here. Oh, yeah, because that's what it is. You're obviously retarded.
Hello. Today, I'm going to show you how to make a phone call directly from the Gmail interface.
I don't know if that's it or not, but we'll find out. Yo, bet it does work.
Fuck. Go to mama. Here, go to mommy.
your ass.
His friend is messaging me on Instagram.
Turn that shit off real quick, Nicole. Kyle Goblin. Dumbass nigga. Yo, I really hope I save that. I see something. I fucked up. difficult, I stopped what you said that I couldn't do. So. Okay. That's what it is. Even though it's only 2:13. Yeah, what's up?
Wait. I'm gonna invite this person to the party because he just invited me. But it's Omega's friend.
Who is it, Inley?
No, it's Shadow. He was my friend too. So I don't know what he's gonna say.
Okay.
I'll wait. Okay, hang on. I'm gonna add my other account so you can invite it. I just made this account to join.
Did you send me it?
That I'm in.
Wait,
they're talking
saying?
About your dead grandma.
My dead grandma.
that's what he's saying. He said, I'll smack her so hard her dead grandma gonna roll over in her grave.
Who's saying that?
It's all, Try Gambit. Oh, no, wait. I'm Try Hard Logan.
Yeah, he's messaging me on Instagram right now talking shit about how he has people who can handle me.
Black Michael, no.
He called me, E-whore, and how,
He's saying you exposed yourself, supposedly. Oh, no. I don't know, they're on one.
Okay,
well.
What the fuck?
Should have kept his mouth shut and not told me a worthless mother. First off, and telling me
that
he loves me.
That's fucked up.
That's all I can say.
What is it over? Why is it all? What is it wrong?
Because
what happened?
He threatened Eli.
What?
To boot him offline and to come to his house and beat his ass and da 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 da.
What mama boy Eli beat the shit out of Omega? Why haven't you seen his profile picture? You're cute as fuck, no. Eli funny as fuck.
He is.
Where he at? I think he hasn't been on all that Shadow Queen, whatever, Queen Shadow.
Yeah, I guess he's trying to go with her or something. He's pretty cool though.
I may not hear spitting game on PlayStation. Savage right there.